the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. Serving me before, it seems to have a vague haunting mass appeal. But lately I begin to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. Open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. I'll be there. So if I decide to wait for my chance to be one of the water over wine and hold my own and dry. Serving me before, it seems to be the way that everyone else gets around.